take it from me. The experts have said, I've heard them myself saying that there's no relationship between your sexual prowess and COVID.
Men who have had COVID are 6 times more likely to develop erectile dysfunction.
I'm sorry, what? 6 times more likely?
That's correct.